What's going on YouTube? Steven the Salon Guy here, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing another TikToker haircut, and these guys are pretty cool. I'm engaging with some of them, and today I'm going to be doing Hootie Hurley. Definitely follow him on Instagram, also on TikTok. Really, really funny stuff, but I'm going to be doing his haircut today.
Bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. The pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression. It's all that I wanted. The phone in affection. I summon and dub it. Cause bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. The pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression. It's all that I wanted. The phone in affection. I summon and dub it. Why you be all in my line? About nothing, why won't you go get you a dollar or something? Don't hang with a nigga who lying for nothing. I see that we different, you riding, I dub them. I don't do discussions on bragging about hundreds. Don't go to your places, I know that they sunken. Don't call me your brother, I barely could trust it. I talked to a shorty, she bagging a bugging.
All right, guys, so let's break down the haircut. Basically, I use a number 2 guard here and then went in with a number 3 guard, blended this in by hand right through here where the corners are about, I'd say, 1.5 inches long. Did the same thing on the other side and throughout the back. This is all blended in. And what's unique though, in a lot of his photos more recently, you know, I've seen him flipping his hair over from the parting on over this way or over this way. So with this haircut, you can actually wear it both ways. You know, he can flip it around this way or that way. In his most recent kind of TikTok, I've noticed that when he took the hat off, the hair was kind of going over this way with a little bit of curl in front here. So that's basically it. Blow dry the top, and here we have the finished result. I don't know, but I think this looks literally just like Hootie. So if you see this man, please share it. I'd love for you to do like a meme or something. You're awesome on TikTok. If you guys want to see more TikToker haircuts, let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time for more videos with the Salon Guy.